During an interview with MTV Today, the Papua New Guinea Defense Force Major Commander Gilbert Torobo said the Lomram Naval Base has been one of PNGDF's units that was established before 1975. Commander Torobo says the news about Australia and US partnership to support PNGDF is part of the ongoing bilateral relationship.
We've signed the Memorandum of Understanding to start off the works project in Manus. But I want to say that this is not a new program. This is a continuation of the relationship that has been established over the years. So what it means is that it's just an enhancement program to support us as part of the Pacific Maritime Security Program.
In relation to the patrol boats, one has already been delivered and commissioned. HMPNGS Teddy Rowe is currently patrolling the waters of PNG. Part of the MOU between PNG and Australia to upgrade Lomram Naval Base is the replacement of PNG's aging patrol boats. This is a gift from the Australian government. Three more ships are yet to be delivered.
We are working on recruiting and training a new crew. So as more boats come into service, we will have crew ready to crew the three new patrol boats that's going to join the first one that's been delivered. So yes, we've got a program and plan to make sure that we have enough staff to crew those four patrol boats.
Michelle Stephen, National MTV News.